Now see here the last question. In last question, this diagram is there in your book, and the first question asked from you is how many lines could you draw passing through all the 3 points? Means we have to draw a straight line and we have to tell them how many lines can able to pass from these 3 points. Okay, I am drawing. If I draw a line like this way, this line will pass from A point and this line will pass from B point. This line will not pass from C point. So that means this is not that line which will pass from all the 3 points. If I draw a line like this way, then this line will pass from B point and C point. Now this line will not pass from A point. So that means there exist no line, means no any line will exist such that line will pass from all the 3 points. That thing you have to clear, that you have to draw a straight line. Get it? I hope you follow it. So that means the first answer is no line can able to pass from these 3 points. Next question is, what is the maximum number of points through which a single line can pass? How many points? Okay, I am drawing the diagram again. This is the diagram. Now the question is, what is the maximum number of points through which a single line can pass? Okay, if I pass the line like this way, then how many points this line will take? Only 2 points. If I draw a line like this way, then how many points it contain? B and C. That means always a line will contain 2 points. What is the maximum number of points through which it pass? Only 2 points. One is this point, one is this point. And in this line, one this point it contained, one this point it contained. Means you can draw it like any way. Every line must contain only 2 points. So that means the answer of second question is 2 points. Third is, what do you infer from the above? Infer means what you people will conclude from these 3 points. We will conclude that these 3 points are not collinear points. And you can write it like this way also, that these 3 points are not on a straight line. That is completely your choice. Both lines have same meaning. Either you can write these 3 points are not collinear points, or you can write that these 3 points are not on a same line, completely same.